Hey folks, I'm Surveying Glory, and welcome to part 22 of my playthrough as Italy in Hearts of Iron 4 on Elite difficulty setting. So we are pushing into Borneo. We've already taken Malaya, and our super army done most of the work in this war. We're going to push in to take the rubber and oil in here. There it is. And then from there, push on down in towards Java. We've got some outdated equipment, which is our anti-tank. So let's get that improved. And we can also research and continue down the anti-tank route. There we go. Okay, so this army's making landfall soon. We've got plenty of air power in here. And actually, radar. Yep, so we can improve radar in here. And I don't think I'll bother with North Borneo, since that's all our allies. We'll build something in the Dutch East Indies once we've taken that. Okay. Yeah, so this army's made it ashore. I think we'll set your front line just here. And obviously, want to push in there. And with that, that'll be ashore soon enough. This fleet can go back to patrol. And I suppose I could bring another army over. But everybody else is deployed to secure certain areas, so they're guarding Italy itself. And that's all unlikely to be attacked. Same there. That's a garrison army spread out. Probably need to keep that in Africa, just in case. They're over there and they're holding in. Well, I suppose I could bring maybe these guys over. There's still a bit of a threat in there. I suppose Britain could land troops. Ah, they're not needed. I'll leave them where they are for now. And let this army take all the plaudits. Off you go. So this army, it's made up of our, is it this one? No, infantry. Yeah, so we've got some artillery and some medium tank destroyers in there, as well as our support anti-tank and artillery. And this armour division, I haven't looked at this for a wee while. But we've got some self-propelled guns in there. Medium tanks. Still got some light tanks. If I change that to medium tanks. We've got 2,677 in storage. Support anti-tank. May as well. And we've got 747 in storage. Let's save that. And having said this army's got the best units, what does it actually have? So that's only armoured division. That's armoured division. That's our division 2. So if I were to change those two up, yeah, we've got plenty of units, plenty of reinforcements. So take that in there. What's our supply situation like? There's a question. Local naval base limits to 9. Supply throughput limit 6. Supply throughput limit there's 3. Okay, what I want to do then is, what am I looking at, yep, infrastructure. Let's build that up, top priority. See what that does for us. Oh, cheeky. Come back over here. I may as well send the tanks too. We'll have everybody attack in there then. This fleet, I want you to no longer hang on. I don't want you in there. I want you in search and destroy in here and there. I thought they'd naval invaded, but they didn't, they just swung around. They must have been down in this area. Clearly do have enough units here, or some units. Swing right around there. And the front line are your orders to take everything. You spread out, do that. Okay, we cut some more convoys. Everything's still secure back here. Um, 102 political power. I don't think. No, I do have orders for that army to garrison. I need to do that as well. You now need 37 divisions, you've only got 33. What am I training? Nothing. So, and this is the right one, isn't it? Yep, MPs. Let's add that, just one of these. A few come out there and we'll assign you to this army. Nearly ready to go. And they're still building up in this province. Yes. Might as well not max it out. Finished our upgraded tactical bomber and we'll continue on with the next one. Switch this out. I don't know if anybody building these. Okay. Fighters, let's camp you there right now. We'll see our support there. And I will take. What was I going to take down a bit? Our advanced artillery. And we'll stick it back up. That gives us at least some factories producing our tactical bombers. I'm not that bothered about them. I think you just need to go.
Pronto.
You cut in behind and you cut in there.
Forza, muovetevi.
Stay put for now. Transports do I have? Convoys. 619. Right.
Pronto.
Push in there. We keep moving. Push down there. You.
Avanzate.
Yeah, just join them that way. So things aren't improving much. We did lose this, I suppose. Completed. Nothing. All right. Well, continuing there. Finish some marines. I can actually go for marines 3. Down that lane. Is there actually anything in Kuching?
Commandi.
Let's push in there then. need that port back, obviously, to get our supply back up. Improved Inf Equipment 3 is done. I don't think I want Special Forces right now. We're coming up to 45. There's nothing to do here though. We've completed everything that we need. Excavation? I don't think so. Centimetric radar. No, I think I'm just going to then check out. I think it's going to have to be air support. Days for that. 90 days. So we'll take that. And decisions again. Let's go for the P45. All right. That's a bit better. Hopefully we'll be able to get some offensive movement going again. Something I've always wanted to find out, actually. If I just took... Okay, whatever. So if I took, say, them, assigned them to this front line, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to unassign them. I want you to go there. Delete that, and then have these guys to set the front line for them in here. We've only got 14 divisions with the attack order. Does that make a difference in terms of supplies? Just a quick scout around to make sure that everything else is still secure. Yep, we're all good. I suppose I could push down into here, but it's not really worth it. This fleet is now... So we've got two battleships, a battlecruiser, three light cruisers. That's getting up there. Start land lease from Greater Hungary. Two convoys, okay. Whatever, thanks very much. So let's check out where these guys are. Right. Everyone's got missions. Everyone's no retreat and day and night. Yep, no good there. Our fleet. I want you to patrol in here primarily on search and destroy or convoy raiding. Convoy raiding, probably. In the Java Sea. And in there as well, I think. I don't see how they could get any ships through there. We control this area. Three civilian factories. Infrastructure is what I'm looking for in here. And so it's still building up. Heading up for 8. Might as well max it out. And I suppose then, in that vein, let's max out our path. As much as we can. Just to keep the civilian factories busy for a while. Into Mandalay, there we go. There. We may as well come down this coast. Gives them plenty to do.
Pronto all'azione.
Right. So nearly there. You come up to that airfield.
Avanzate.
You come down there. And you 14. Let's go. Or not. They're still getting 6. I suppose I should increase the naval base size. Why have I not done that? Your top priority. Go. Few days before we get more research. So stop them just now. That's not a great rush. Can actually take in less steel again. Spanish Navy. Who'd have thought? What about the Maldives? Jet engines, obviously, this time. 44 days. And then we can... I'll go for jet fighters, I suppose. We can't... Can't get them, but we can get the jet fighters, and that's done. Japan have stopped Pearl Harbor. No. Oh, that's Ecuador. They still own the Galapagos. How do we look? Any improvement here yet? No, still at 2. February 27th. Let's speed up. So what do they have? Okay, artillery and infantry. And some support, recon and artillery. Naval base size is 8 there. So we're okay. We're alright looking up to there as well. Alpine region, what's this? Oh yeah. Should be able to go soon. How long to the next one? 26th of March. Okay, finished dive bombing. Cool. We still haven't finished jet engines though. 61 days still. Days for that. I think I will. Research carriers. Thinking towards potentially invading Australia or America at some point. Right, so we're slowly creeping up here. We could be keeping up a bit quicker. If I was to do this. And put that to the top of the tree. We've got the factories obviously to do it. Get in there. Actually saying that they're good to go. Organization just over half. I'll leave them a bit longer. 1st of May. Yeah, we'll go in the 2nd of May. Hopefully this time we'll be able to make a proper attack. Cool. Well, when did we catch up here? American convoys. Okay, cancelled land lease. That's all right. Are you actually attacking? No. You're still affected by attrition. All right. Well, some people are able to move. I suppose limited attacks is the order of the day just now. Oh, there we go. Pushing forward at last. And on that, I'm going to put a break in here. So next time out, we will complete this conquest and then probably go for Java. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave me a comment and rate the video and subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the content. And I hope to see you again next time. Cheers.